Hello everybody and welcome back to Nonin Games. And today we're playing Everspace 2. It's a I was looking at a list of games to play, and I saw this one, and this one seems really cool. It's like a space fighter, you know, like it has a kind of a Star Wars feel, but it's like its own standalone story kind of thing. It's looking really cool. Let's see. Yeah, we'll stick with that. Yeah, let's do it. Let's get into it. I haven't played any of it yet, so I just seen a trailer and some screenshots, but it looks right up our alley, so. See how the story is. You know, this is a campaign game, so I mean, let's see. Okay, we've got some asteroids, of course.
Approaching extraction area.
Alright, cool.
All miners stay in formation. Wingman, you take up the rear.
Understood.
Is that me? I think that's me. Let's go. Alright, we're getting right into it.
Jammed. Could use a push.
Hey Ben, we've got a clunker back here.
Got it.
Let's meet near his ship. What's going on with it?
No problem. I could fix it.
There
it's
you
going.
Go. Just a few adjustments and as good as new.
Thanks, Ben.
I'm nearly out of nanobots. Say, how's your ship holding up? Just the usual wear and tear. Don't tell me you want to run another mobility check. Can't risk you breaking down in the middle of a fight, can I? All right, knock yourself out. As slinky rocket dodges go,
okay.
I'd give you a 4 out of 9.
Yeah,
you're
that's
good enough shape for the junk pile you're floating.
Try telling that to Callahan. I bet 10 creds that if we don't catch up, he'll threaten to remove this ship from our tally. Nah, he's a jerk, but not that
bad.
Oh,
you gotta click it and then
let's not
rotate.
Keep him waiting then.
Okay, I figured it out eventually.
Just 8 more shifts. Have you finally picked a homeworld?
Yep, Eden 12 it is. Ridiculous name, but just can't say no to those terraformed lakes.
I can't imagine what it'd be
it's
like
okay,
to finally
still...
be out. It'll be plasma
gen
and sunsets,
the game,
my friend.
It's all right.
After the grind we've been through, that's the least we deserve.
Well, if it isn't our two slackers.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
5 seconds longer and I would have removed this shift from your tally.
What's the situation?
There's a Hydra infestation clogging up the entrance.
What?
And since you're the one that gets paid for handling these things, I thought I'd be so kind as to let you earn your creds.
Alright.
I'm on it.
Fantastic. Okay.
Jammed? Nice.
There it is.
Wingman, you go in first and secure a path to the core. The engineer will follow with some distance in case anything needs fixing.
How much distance?
Enough to make a U-turn, should he run into trouble. The rest will wait outside with me until I give the signal.
Alright, I'm going in.
Let's go.
Looks like the last shift never left.
Oops. too, and all that. Jeez. Biomass, eh? Ow. Nope, that's a lot. Alright, so we got some, like, biomasses.
Lots of dead outlaws and miners in here. Yeah, ooh. And since the Hydras had time to spread but haven't devoured them yet,
tough
I'd say
yet,
they
like,
killed each other less than 48 hours ago. Scrap! Might want to consider that U-turn. Some of the outlaws may still be alive. Forget Callahan. I can take care of myself.
Get over here, thank you. What we got here? Ouch. Oh, what's this clothing? Okay, I mean, I thought we were just in a ship, you know? I didn't realize that. Does our ship need clothes? Is that what happens in the future? Is our ship naked right now? This is stupid. I'll just show myself that. I'm so sorry. Alright, let's see. What are we... Is this more? Liquor! Ooh. Alright, let's get lit. Alright. Core entrance, here we come.
The entrance to the core is blown. Try using your missiles.
Ooh, let's go, missiles. Yeah, out of my face.
Whoever sent that might still be in there. We'll see.
Yeah, I'm gonna be hacking.
Wait here until I've had a look inside. Please be careful.
Yeah, no promises. Alright, here we go. Where are we doing? Lots of crystals. What do we have here? What's this all about? So we came in. What is all this about? Oh, maybe.
Finally, my rescue squad.
Oh, hi.
I have no idea who you are.
Hey. Take
care of you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, pal, but there are no rescue squads out here.
You seem pretty confident until it blew the hell
everyone,
up.
Everyone, the risk meter just went way up. There were outlaws here, and maybe more are on their way.
So what? We've still got an armed escort outside.
They could be here any minute.
All the more reason to work fast. Let's do this, people. Those crystals won't mine themselves.
I mean,
and that outlaw was from Bloodstar, not just some low-level grunt. He even had a custom-built coil gun. I'll keep an eye on the main shaft, and I'm gonna hold on to the coil gun. Let's hope we won't need it.
What do we got? Oh, wrong button. Coil gun, eh?
Keep an eye on the miners. I don't want any crystals to end up in the wrong pockets.
Some laser beams.
Hey, what's with the shaking?
Uh-oh.
Could be the Bloodstar guys' rescue squad. And if they spotted our escort outside, they won't just come in with medics.
Son of a lizard.
All right, hey. I want everyone to stay calm and clear of the walls. I got this.
All right, bring it on.
Time to earn my creds.
Chief, you here? Scrap, more miners. They got here first.
Don't worry. More ransom booty to line our pockets. Let's reel them in.
Keep moving, everyone. I'll lock onto them and let my missiles do them.
Get out of here. Ooh, tough luck.
Only one left.
Boom!
That's it. Everyone all right?
We're okay.
Pal, take my last nanobots. You'll need them. My sensors are lighting up. There's more of them coming down the main shaft. Let's take the fast lane and bust through that drill.
I think we're good. I think we need to, you know.
Wingman, you go first. That patrol better be doing their job out there.
Maybe, okay, so it looks like we have 3 health bars. It's interesting. Ow, okay, well. That didn't help. Alright, what's going on out here? Oh god. Hell of an intro. Like it.
They're slaughtering the escort. God damn it. You all try to slip past. I'll keep them busy.
Missile out. Blam blam.
More of them.
This reminds me a hell of a lot. Game I played recently in my off time. Chorus. It's honestly Space Fighter, but yeah, like a crazy story. It was a really good game. I think I was trying to use some of the controls from that game for some reason. This controls us a little bit different.
Scrap! My engine's overheating. I can't jump.
You'll fix it. See you back at base.
Hey, you can't just leave me here.
Sorry, Ben.
How long till you can jump again? Engine's too hot. First it needs to cool down. I'll buy you some time.
I got you, buddy. Got him. Ha ha ha! Alright, we're getting it. Bam, bam, bam.
How's your ship? Cool down yet? No, still heating up. Oh, scrap! Scrap, 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 scrap! What's happening? The engine's burning, and now
that's
the fire's moving all the way up to the cockpit.
That's really the curse word that they're going for.
You got this. I got this. I got this.
Alright, we gotta recharge our guns here. EMP. Great.
Move. Inside.
Interesting art style. I like it.
Damn it!
You're wasting your energy.
Oh, hey.
We're locked in by a force field. Just sit tight and make the best of it.
Oh, sure.
Looks like they threw you quite a welcome party.
I've been here for quite a while already. Just a regular checkup on what I might know. Where did they grab you? Your outfit looks like GMB work crew.
You guessed it.
Yeah.
These jerks here got no style. Bunch of amateurs. They'll be looking to get the best price for you.
So given your professional opinion, you know a lot about outlaws.
Hell, I know a lot more than they'll ever get from me. You hear me? If it ain't Gas Mask, so where's your boss?
Things have changed, Basha. And because your cellmate here killed the chief,
Mysterious
I am
man
now in
mask
command.
Did
Love
he
it.
Now?
And for your insults, I will make certain you suffer like never before.
Where's my friend, Corbin Grendel?
He's in the med bay, for now. Maybe you'll live long enough to fetch ransom. Your DNA scans show that you're a military clone pilot.
Uh-huh.
No wonder you bettered my predecessor. I wonder what your face value is. What if I broadcast your profile?
That would be a bad idea. You may not like who will come looking for me.
Why would I heed advice from a clone?
Well, interesting.
Interesting.
Station is under attack! And the turrets!
Ooh.
Friends of yours?
Yeah, the kind you want me dead.
Power outage. The force field is down. This is our chance. Let's try to pry the door open. Help me. Grab the door. Pull! Let's get the hell out of here while they're distracted. This way to the hangar.
Wait. I'm not leaving without my friend.
Don't be an idiot. He's a dead man. Okay, get your friend. But hurry!
Hey, Ben.
Huh? What's happening?
It's our chance to get out of here. Come on.
Forget it, man. I'm done for.
I told you I'm getting you out of here.
Over here!
Thanks for waiting.
My pleasure.
Oh. You're busy.
I might have more luck with a clone pilot at my side.
Yeah. Prison break, baby.
Watch out.
Dax. What's up, Dax?
You may call this a warning shot. Attackers are advised to disengage at once.
How about now? Oh.
get out of this alive.
Get ready to jump.
No dice. Drives are jammed.
Great.
There's a jump suppressor down there.
Let me guess, we gotta destroy that thing.
I hope you know how to handle a cannon.
This isn't my first dance, you know.
Right, the military clone thing. Shooting scrap is in your genes.
Shooting scrap is in my genes. Scrape. Ooh. One.
Jumping is still suppressed. My sensors detect two more. Let's find them and get out. It's just stay out of view of that cruiser.
I need to take a break. I'll be back.
Ben, you okay back there?
I don't know, man. Not feeling so good.
I'm getting us out of here. I promise.
Ooh, what you got? Maybe. Supra gel. Yeah, whatever the hell that is. Sweet. Ow.
Can't destroy a suppressor. Fly close and hack in. That's the way to go.
I know.
Yeah, I was trying to destroy the other guy. Oh god, yeah, I could use some of these. Alright, got it.
Two down.
I don't get it. The fleet has no jurisdiction here.
This is our last warning. Scans are being initiated on all units. Harboring a military clone is a violation against the peace treaty. Hand him over. We will find him either way.
It's you they're after?
I told the gas mask not to broadcast my profile. Let's finish this and get the hell out.
There he is.
We've identified you, Mr. Roslin. I'd suggest you submit your sentinel without struggle.
Hold on tight, pal. We're about to enter Superlight.
Oh, man.
See you later.
You okay, Ben? Damn, he passed out.
They're tracking us. You need to disconnect your nav, now!
Can't fly blind.
Do it!
Okay, display's wiped. Now what?
I'll give you some cords. One sec. There. See that sweet shiny marker? That's our way out. I've seen clones fight before, but damn! Not your first dance.
Clones.
You're a goddamn prima ballerina. What's your name, pal?
Hyperdrive.
It's Adam. And that's Ben in the back. He really needs a medic.
The only medics out here work for GMB, and that's not where you want to be right now. Not with a fleet war on your head.
Man, we were one foot out of the DMZ.
Don't tell me, you had one of those GMB pension plans.
It's called a Lionel Grady retirement scheme.
Well, it's still a plan, and plans are for fools, my friend.
Oh, sure.
I'm Dax, by the way. Let's get your friend into stasis at my old hideout. That'll give you some time to figure out how to save his life.
Guess it's the only choice I have.
Sorry, I just want to make sure we're still up and recording. Fantastic. As OBS has been a little difficult with me lately, but I think I fixed the issue, so we're good. Alright, cool. And let's keep it going. Do-do-do. coming through. Oh god, that plane is coming up real quick. 6 light years. I think that's what that means. Oh shit. Okay. I'm gonna like fly right past it. Damn.
It's been a while. Let's hope that the old rust pile hasn't fallen apart.
Rust pile. We got a base operations.
Hey buddy, we're here. Oh man, you look bad. Ben's not responding. We need to do something now.
There's a med bay, but we need to get to the control room first.
I thought this motherfucker was about to pull out a lightsaber, and I was
an old military post, founded decommissioned after the war.
I
laid low here for a few years after the DMZ was established. Here we are. Yeah, worse than I thought. Problem with the main reactor. It'll only hold us on basic for a while.
How about the med bay?
The cryopod can run on backup power, but no chance of getting the medical facilities running. All we can do for now is put your friend in deep freeze until we can get the reactor back up.
Good, I want to get him in there as soon as possible.
All right.
Careful now.
Yeah, in order really, to fix the really main like reactor, this,
we'll need parts.
Art style.
I can help you with style. That.
And again, it's probably because
good. I'll give you a shopping
to
list
save
then.
On animation.
You know, this place ain't so cool. Bad.
We just used it to lay low for a while, really. But I guess you could say we had some good times here.
So you weren't alone.
Here's the cryo. Yeah, looks like it's working all right.
Sweet dreams, buddy.
Well, that's done. Now let's get the reactor running.
I feel like you're not telling me something about this place. What were you hiding from? What happened to your colleagues?
Yeah, I knew you'd start asking questions if I brought you here. Look, I took a gamble on you. Why don't you take a gamble on me now? Trust a little.
I mean,
I'll stay on comms and fill you in on what you need to know.
Fair enough. It's a trust is
a
two-way street.
A lot of stuff needs fixing. But we're still good on resources to patch up our ships or refill our ammo should things go south. There's also some space in the storage unit. So feel free to dump your cargo whenever it's getting cramped in that Sentinel.
Got it.
Here's a list of what we need to fix the reactor.
Scrap metal, a cooling unit. All pretty straightforward.
The cooling unit could be a problem. Check out that nearby debris field. That's your best shot at finding one. By the way, I took the liberty of installing two devices into your ship. An EMP generator and an energized boost.
Not sure how I feel about you messing around inside my ship.
Yeah, well, let me know how you feel once one of them saves your life.
Okay. Fair enough. He's cool. Fantastic. Oh, I don't have any money. I need some money. All right, sure. Whatever. It's good. Let's go. Put me back in, coach. Let's go. Woo!
I reckon GMB didn't know you were a clone.
No, just 8 more shifts and they would have paid me a ticket to Eden 12.
Eden 12, huh? That's one ridiculous name.
They have lakes there?
Cool. I dig lakes. When I was a kid, my old man used to take me kayaking almost every day. That was on Byron 4, just before the whole place went to hell.
Byron 4?
What's kayaking?
You serious? Scrap, we've got a visitor.
What's kayaking? Leave it to me.
Maybe a good time to pop that gift bag and try one of your new devices. In the meantime, I'll lock the front door, just in case.
2 types of damage, kinetic and energy damage. Got it.
This could be a sticky situation here. I hope I haven't bitten off more than I can chew.
Oh god. Oh, I got an ult. I got an ulti. Alright, I'm about to probably be... Oh no, I'm okay.
There, alone again.
He must have detected us when we reactivated the hangar.
So about kayaking.
Kayaking. Best kayaking. Thing ever. Say. They never told us soldier grunts how you clones worked. But I heard they gave you guys fake memory fragments to keep you motivated while fighting. If kayaking isn't in there, someone clearly didn't do their job.
My memories are fragmented, but not fake. They're a mix of random experiences taken from my clone father's life and every incarnation that came before me. All passed on from clone to clone, until they ended up with me.
Holy! So you're some kind of body-hopping immortal soul.
Well, not sure. Anymore. The cycle was broken. So this time, when I die, I'm done.
You know what I would do if I were you?
No, what?
Not croak before I've been kayaking.
Kayaking.
I really mean it.
If I ever get the chance, I will. More outlaws.
Make sure that the area is cleared before you head back. Don't want word of our activities here to get around.
Why not? You know, that'd be nice.
Resources yet?
I'm still on it.
Excellent.
Let's go. Can I heal this? I don't know. I guess not. Metal. Here, scrap metal. Yeah, scrap metal. Thank you. Looks like we already have found our cooling unit. It's pretty cool. Okay. Not what we're looking for, but something. Reds. Nanobots. Just shoot the crystals, you know. That's one way of doing it.
Hey,
get them all. Boom. All right. Halfway there. Halfway there. Ah, there we go. That should get us the rest of the crystals. Nice. Might as well just get them all anyway while we're here. And then we just need just one more thing of scrap metal. Alright. Come on, where? There. Boom.
Checked off everything on the list.
Let's go.
Great. Now bring the parts so we can give that reactor a whirl.
Oh, there's another cooling unit. Alright, let's head back. Alright, cool. Oh, no. Come back. Now. Still, we're still filling out the... Still getting the kinks out, so... What the? Oh, I'm like training or something? It's like a flashback. Yikes. No bueno.
What happened there? Not answering me. No time for a nap, pal.
Just, blacked out for a moment. Not sure what that was.
Blacked out? Anything I should be concerned about? It sounds serious.
No. Not of the sort. It's just, memory loops. Or, I don't know. I haven't had them for a while.
A clone thing, huh? I think I heard something about that once. If it happens again, I want to know about it. We might need you to get examined. But for now, let's focus on our current needs and the base.
Cool. Alright, let's see how we're doing. Yeah, 40 minutes already. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Let's just look at... Companion perks. Each companion comes with their own set of perks that can give you multiple levels to unlock. Blah 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 blah. Oh, I see. Okay. Take all my stuff.
It worked. Never thought I'd miss this shabby place. Those Bloodstar idiots had me locked up for ages.
What do they want from you?
Well, what they want from everyone. Credits and information. Unfortunately for them, I don't share with outlaws. Well. Anyway, this is where we're at right now. We've got lights, climate control, and access to scans of our vicinity.
Can the scans help me navigate Superlight again? I can't fly blind forever.
Good idea. We can't reconnect our navs, or the fleet would immediately locate our asses. But with these scans... Here, have a look.
Ceto Outer Rim, Rhodia Orbit, and Union Bridge? That's as far as we can scan?
It's far enough for now, at least what we need
to
do
start
next.
Somewhere.
I need you to fly to all three locations, and keep an eye out for little devices we like to call beanies.
Beanies?
That's short for beanbags. They're small DIY signal distractors. And used to keep this base off enemy radars, but obviously they don't.
Just thinking a hat.
Sounds like a job
it's
for
like
Ben.
I'm looking for hats.
You need an engineer on this, not me. Why don't we focus on getting him fixed first?
No time. We're lit like a bonfire. If we don't figure out what's wrong with the distractors now, we won't live long enough to save Ben. Tend to the beanies and make us vanish. That'll give us time to figure out what to do with your friend.
Alright, well, I feel like that's a good place to leave off. Pretty good story so far. I mean, it's I definitely like the premise. I mean, we're like a clone. It's definitely like it's got an interesting premise to it. I like it. And also, it's kind of like the classic like Starfighter, like shoot 'em up. You know, it's a good game. I like it. I'm glad we started playing this one. So thanks very much for watching. I will catch you guys in the next episode, and we'll also be getting back into Star Wars Jedi Survivor also. Just have to figure out a few things with that. So until then, I'll see you in the next video, whichever one that will be. Thank you very much.